willing to do it and show good faith as well as moving up the rankings and knocking everybody in my path. So I appreciate it. God bless you. So do.
God bless. Thank you. Thank you.
So anyway, my first manager in the town was Ron Scott Stevens, the commissioner in New York, and we made a, I think it was rock, paper, scissors bet, and actually he beat me, and I had to come out to the name Big Big, and after I knocked the guy in the first round, all the girls were screaming Big Big, so you know, I kind of fell over there. The girls loved it, just came around. So it kind of kept it, it's a little marketable, so I'll be like that.
Thank you for taking
time. No problem, guys. Lewis.
Big Baby.
Moving on to the light heavyweights.
This week's. And before we move on from the cruiserweight, one, I just want to formally introduce myself as Les Wood, Old Legacy Boxing from Toronto, Canada, also part of Lennox Lewis. I just want to again thank the president and the board of directors. We have our first fighter in the top 15 with WBC, and he will be filling everything out in December. And we want to congratulate him. It's my first WBC convention, and I'm looking forward to many more. I want to thank Chris. Professional organization and look forward to working with you now and in the future. Thank you.
Yes, who is the pilot that you represent?
Thank you, gentlemen. 14.
Denton Daly is a champion of the Commonwealth. He's been active. Lennox Lewis has seen something special in him. We wish you great success, best of luck, and we kindly ask you to get him enrolled in the kickboxing program.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Light heavyweights, champion Donald Stevenson. Number one, Eleyra Alvarez. Number two, Sammy Roma. Number three, Alexander Kalashnikov. Number four, Arturo Vimriev. Number five, Joseph.